Let me tell you a story. Naturally, every story has a beginning, a middle, and an end. But what if I told you that the end is just the beginning? Now, being as old as I am, you'd think I'd know the dangers of falling in love. But when it hits you, you don't think of the consequences. All you think is how them walking into your life changes you. She said something. I wanted to say something. She got up and left, and I sat there with my mouth wide open. Embarrassing? Maybe. But it was worth it. I didn't know at the time, but yes it was. She left me a token. One that I still cherish up to this day. Now, fate couldn't keep us apart for too long, and so she caved in and intertwined our paths once more. Naturally, the more we interacted, the more she spoke, the more I listened, and the more moments we shared. The deeper the connection. I loved it. Made me feel so alive. We loved loving each other, as cheesy as it sounds. But of course, all good things had to come to an end. We never actually knew how it started, but we could see the ending clearly. She didn't have much time left, and the fact that I had plenty, in sickness and in health, they tend to say. I never knew how serious that portion of the vows meant until that fateful day. But of course, Mother Nature always kept her principle of bringing things full circle. Balance is what I like to call it. Turns out the ending really was the beginning. If I were to be quite honest, I was okay with that.